A very good morning, students. Hope you are fine at home. Today we will discuss the topic reorganization of states. The process of nation building did not come to an end with the partition and integration of princely states. During the British rule, state boundaries were drawn either the administrative convenience with the territories annexed by the British government or the territories ruled by the princely powers. No attention was paid to the cultural or linguistic homogeneity while fixing the boundaries. Categories of the state of Indian Union. At that time, the implementation of the constitutions. Constitution of India was implemented on January 26, 1950. At that time, the state of the Indian Union were divided into following categories. There are four type of states. Categories are A type states, B type states, C type states and D type states. In A type states, directly under the control of British government like Punjab, Bombay, Madras, Bihar, Orissa, West Bengal, Uttar Pradesh, Madhya Pradesh and Assam. Governor and the chief executive, nominal executive head are there. And second is B type of states. Joining the princely states, we can say, like Mysore, Rajasthan, Hyderabad, Jammu and Kashmir, Travancore, the ruler, the king, is the executive head. C type of state, also known as the commissioner provinces. These states are under the control of central government. Ajmer, Bilaspur, Bhopal, Delhi, Himachal Pradesh, Manipur and Tripura. Next, D type of states. Only Andaman Nicobar are directly under the control of central government. These are four type of states. On next topic is necessity of the reorganization of the state. During the national movement, the national leader has rejected the division of the states made by the British. There was lack of cultural and lingual unity in the division of the states made by the British. This division was not according to the sentiment of the peoples. The people wanted to reorganize the state according to their sentiment and needs. Thanks.